functional group. Functional group is group of atoms that determines most of the properties of organic compound. First functional group here we will do is alcohol. Alcohol group is written with formula ROH, where R is any alkyl group and OH will be substituted by hydrogen. Say if you are having first structure of alkane, that is methane, what you have to do? You have to replace one of the hydrogen atom with OH. So its formula will become CH3OH. It's very easy to write the names. First of all, we will write the names of alkane series. CH4, it is C2H6, C3H8, C4H10, C5H12, C6H14, like this. Then replace one of the hydrogen atoms by OH group. It will become CH3OH, C2H5OH, C3H7OH, C4H9OH, C5H11OH, C6H13OH. Now while writing the names, we'll use word root, we'll use primary suffix, along with that we will use secondary suffix. Secondary suffix will tell you which functional group is present in that organic compound. For alcohol group, we will write ol, O-L, ol. In this general formula ROH, R is CnH2n plus 1 OH, like this. What is this CnH2n plus 1? When it was CnH2n plus 2, it was alkane. Now one of the hydrogen atom is taken out, so it has become CnH2n plus 1, and in place of that hydrogen we have taken OH. So its general formula is this. Now how to write the names? Firstly we will write word root myth for one carbon, then ane for carbon-carbon single bond, and ol, O-L for alcohol group. Now one thing you have to keep in mind, if this first letter of your secondary suffix starts with any vowel like A, E, I, O, U or Y, then we have to remove this E. Then name will be methanol. Similarly, it would be eth plus ane plus ol, ethanol. Eth plus ane plus ol. It is prop plus ane plus ol, propanol. It is but plus ane plus ol, butanol. It is pent plus ane plus ol, pentanol. It is hex plus ane plus ol, hexanol. This is your first functional group, alcohol. You can write the names in this sequence. Second functional group is aldehyde. Aldehyde group is RCHO. It is RCHO. What you have to do basically here, when you are having structure of methane, you just have to remove these two hydrogen atoms. Remove these two hydrogen atoms and replace it with one oxygen. So it will become HCHO. Right? So methane can turn to HCHO. when you will take C2H6, you will get CH3CHO. When you will take here C3H8, it will turn to C2H5CHO. If you will take here C4H10, it will give you C3H7CHO. If you will take here C5H12, you will get here C4H9CHO. Then you will take here C6H14. Then what you will get? What we were doing? You have taken six carbon atoms. It was chained like this. Get back to the point. What we were doing? We were replacing one of the hydrogen atom by oxygen. So hydrogen is having valency of 1, but oxygen is having valency of 2. So what is this? This chain is C5H11CHO. So fix used is AlOl. So how to write the name? It is meth plus an plus al. Now it's again starting with a vowel. Its name is methanol. Methanol is commonly called as formaldehyde. It is used in biology lab for preservation of specimens. Second is 2 carbon atoms. See, you have to count this carbon as well as this carbon. This carbon has to be counted in the name. It is eth plus an plus al. One thing more, we have to consider carbon-carbon bond. According to that, you have to write whether it is having single or double bond. You can't say that carbon-oxygen double bond hai, so we have to write an. Not like that. It should be carbon-carbon single bond, then you will write an. If carbon-carbon double bond is there, then you will write an. Right? So its name would be eth plus an plus al. Ethanol is also known as acetaldehyde. It is prop plus an plus al. Propanol. It is but 3 plus 1 4. But plus an plus al. Butanol. It is 4 plus 1 5. Pent plus an plus al. Pentanol. 5 plus 1 6. Hex plus an plus al. Hexanol. According to this, you have to write the names when compounds are containing functional groups. Next functional group is carboxylic acid. It is written like RCOOH. Right? So how to proceed? You have to write first name HCOOH. Then second is CH3COOH. It is C2H5COOH. C3H7COOH. C4H9COOH. C5H11COOH. This is derivative of methane, this is of ethane, this is of propane, like that. This is derivative of hexane. See, it is having one carbon atom, we will write word root meth. Carbon-carbon single bond, so an. And for alcohol suffix, carboxylic acid suffix is oic acid. So you will write here oic acid. Again omit this E. Name will be meth plus an plus oic acid. It is methanoic acid. For 2 carbon atoms, we will write eth plus an plus oic acid. It is ethanoic acid. For three carbon atoms, it is pro plus ene plus oic acid. It is propanoic acid. This is 3 plus 1, 4. It is butane plus ene plus oic acid. Butanoic acid. It is 4 plus 1, 5. Pent plus ene plus oic acid. Pentanoic acid. This is 5 plus 1, 6. That means it is hex plus ene plus oic acid. Hexanoic acid. See, we can write here list of suffix for carboxylic acid. That is COOH. We are writing oic acid. Okay. And we have to start with next functional group, that is ketone. Ketone is written like this, RC double bond O R dash. Right? R and R dash can be same or different alkyl groups. Alkyl group is like you have CH3. It is methyl. Okay. When you have C2H5, it is ethyl. Means when you are removing one of the hydrogen atom from alkane series, it will become alkyl. It is methyl, ethyl, propyl, like that. Now you have to start with C double bond O in the center, and at least one carbon atom should be on both sides. At least. So first ketone will be with 3 carbon atoms minimum. Right? How it is different from aldehydes? Aldehyde was RC double bond O H. If one side is having hydrogen, it would be aldehyde. If both sides are having bonding with carbon of this carbonyl group, then it would be ketone. Name of ketone will end with one, O-N-E, on, right? For 3 carbon atoms, you will write prop, carbon-carbon single bond, in, and suffix is one, O-N-E. So its name will be prop, in, on. It is propanone. Next, you have to add one more carbon atom in this sequence. You have added one CH2 group. It would become like this. This is butane plus ene plus one. Butanone. Now, another carbon atom you want to add. You can add this carbon atom on this side, or you can add on this side. No issues. It would be CH2, C double bond O, C2H5. So it would be 2 plus 2, 4 plus 1, 5. 5 carbon atoms means pentanone. Then you have to add one more carbon atom. One carbon atom means you have to add 2 hydrogen atoms. See how we are proceeding. We were having here C2H5, C double bond O, C2H5, right? Now if you have to add one more carbon atom, what you will do? You will remove from here CH2, and in place of that you will add one more carbon. So it would be next one. So we are proceeding like this. So it is C3H7, C double bond O, C2H5. 6 carbon atoms. 3, 4, 4 and 2, 6. 6 means hex plus ene plus one. It is hexanone. Okay? Mention here for ketone. Ketones are R, C double bond O, R dash, and suffix used is one, O N E. Next is halides. Halides means it can be fluorine, are called as haloalkanes or alkyl halides. See how to proceed. If you are having methane, you can replace one of the hydrogen atom with any halogen, fluorine, chlorine, bromine, iodine, like this. So it would become CH3F. Next would be C2H6, C4, C3H8, C4H10, C6H12, C5H12, C6H14. So you have to replace one of the hydrogen atom with any halogen. It would become C2H5Cl, C3H7Br, C5H11Cl, C6H13F. You can write any fluorine, chlorine, bromine, iodine, anything in this. Say this is iodine. Right? Now how to write the names? Two methods of writing the names are there. That is, you can write in the form of haloalkane. Halo means you have to write name with prefix. Prefix means which has to be fixed before the name. So in iopic name system, you can write it like this. This is chloro. Two carbon atoms means ethane. It is chloroethane. This is IUPAC system. IUPAC means International Union of Pure and Applied Chemistry has given certain rules for writing the names. According to that system, you have to write like this, chloroethane. Second system is of writing in the form of alkyl halides. It is common name system. So common name can be written like this. Alkyl means you are having here ethyl. Ethyl. Halide means you are having here chlorine. So you will write chloride. So name will be ethyl chloride. Two systems are there, chloroethane in IUPAC and ethyl chloride in common name system. Similarly, this is fluoromethane, methyl fluoride. This is bromo, propane, propyl, bromide. This is chloro, pentane, pentyl chloride. This is iodohexane or hexyl iodide. Right? This is all about writing the names with functional groups.